As I look into Kenny the spastic as he opens the gate for all this fascist racket, hard to band after the last world war. This is Germanic far-right candidates, Angela Merkel and her brainwashed bandits, going all out and spreading this austerity rampant. They'd be slapping tax on fresh air soon enough. I can't believe an Irish man backed it. The new world order's last twist to wrap shit up, casting a black mist across the planet. This track list is looking drastic as Ireland's being flung in the deep end of the bad mix. Fiscal trees are fixing it, like Kenny knew it. St. Patrick's souls running the snake pits to make rips in the astral world. It's law put on fake scripts. Hands twist with our arsenals landing, infiltrating our conscience with our aerial scanning. Tapping into our minds, stacking up the coins, branding us as slaves and kindly throwing us in time. Keeping us annoying both sides of the Atlantic. Is this not sick crime or tragic? I study practical magic like mathematics. So if you're closed-minded, you probably won't hack this. It's like getting water out of a cactus. Took practice for a crack it. Look in to see why Christianity banned it. They planned it as well. All this mayhem and panic drill fed into generations and scam shit. Fabricated boy and spit out like plastic acid. Racked him the poor and guess what? I still out of became a natural shamanic. Got some Neolithic toys, trapping satanic spirits, slashing negative vibes. Living the veil off the sedative voice. Became a tactical captain with me spiritual guide. Went a magical trend and shown repetitive lies. Eternal cries ring out our sickening ploys. Time to get wise in this carnival of sadness and open your eyes to that sick minded madness. Irreversible damage to the mindset and the time set for this spiritual harvest. December 2012 was the time when the negative started to tarnish. Spirits banished to a hell on earth where forever the souls will perish.